on jam number one. First lead jammer goes to Rockin City.
Back ball.
White 669 cutting.
Penalty has been called misconstruction. This is power jam now for Lafitte's ladies. Four wall on the backside being set up by Rockin City. Alligator testing the outside portion of the line. And she's able to clear. Points five on the board to open up scoring here in this first period of this first foul.
No pass!
Jammers in the box.
Four ball attempt by Rockin City. Alligator clear for, is able to clear for a second pass.
Jammers in the box.
Back block penalty now on the Rockin City jammer. Shoulder roll will report to the box. This is an opportunity for the ladies in this stupid. As she continues to work hard on the back side of the back. Track cut penalty now on the shooter. We're over the full 2 minutes.
Going to the box.
Hi, Jeremy fans, where are you? Ladies with a wall up front portion of the pack. Here come the Rockin City Rollergirls. Jam comes to a close.
All five.
Score update takes us to 46 on the board for Rockin City Rollergirls. Lafitte ladies at 14. Both teams skating hard in the early portion of this first period as we are just about 5 minutes gone in period number one.
Camera's
close.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, suckers! Power start here for the Rockin City Rollergirls.
They'll forgive you. Timeout.
Official timeout has been signaled.
Ref, go talk to your scorekeeper, please.
The halfway point of period number one.
Oh, so
this first round. Lafitte's able to pick up three on the last pass. 4-3 jam. Official review has been called by Rockin City.
My jammer a full lap.
So that should have been four?
Yeah, it should have been four.
10-7 exchange in that jam, favor of Lafitte's ladies.
Last one, four. Four, my mistake. Four.
Jam comes to a close after being called off.
10 points on the board
for
Lafitte's and Sharon Bruises.
Light 5, 6, 7, 8, back block.
This opens the door for the Beast Ladies to take advantage of a potential power jam, but the Rockin City blockers may be line to them by the Sharon Bruises. Beautiful force out there by the Rockin City blockers. Bridge anchored back by Chola Rola. Beautiful defense being shown by the Rockin City Roller Girls.
I'm seeing.
Dance Jam is set. As Miss Destruction is back on the track for the Rockin City Rollergirls, she's supported out there by Mama Brown and company, including Iron Tanifa. Destruction. The jammer here on the track. And she picks up the lead jammer call. Last pass on the outside. This Destruction putting up five.
Do you know what the call was on the jammer? What was that?
I don't. I didn't call it.
The City Rollergirls are at 152. With the star for the Rockin City Rollergirls, it is Miss Chagrin. MJ Smex, jamming for the Pins Leagues.
Out of play!
Both jammers drawn back. Beautiful work being done by the Fence Ladies. Rosie Marie there.
Block pivot.
Out of the block, probably what we call on Lizzie Ringer. So that is another 5-point pass for Michigan and Rockin City. Beautiful combination of defense and offense. Rockin City with a big jam. Let's hear it. For Michigan. 15-point jam as we approach the 5-minute, 15-second mark of this first period. Alligator back on the line for these ladies. Shiner knock with a star for Rockin City. Hammer goes to the beach ladies this time around as Alligator gets an impressive pass.
That's a lap.
To pick up the call. Track cut is the call now on Alligator. This opens the door now for Shiner Knock. If she gets passed out, she'll have to recycle back.
Watch the trade-off.
Impressive blocking by FHB. pass now by Rockin City. Brian controls this first period. These ladies with a strong forearm.
In. Timeout.
2 minutes left in this first half as an official timeout has been called.
I know.
Want to say thank you to Gardner family.
I believe your scorekeeper wants to talk to
you. Rockin City.
And me. Let's do it.
Yeah, at halftime here, this out, and then between games. Back to the track we go. Alligator.
No pass!
I remember now. When she comes out, she's on the same. Yeah, she's frozen in time. But when she comes back out,
Let's hear from both these teams, folks.